A Jacksonville woman's in jail tonight after police say they found a decomposing body inside of her home. Tammy Spruell was arrested yesterday. Police say that they were actually called to a home to do a wellness check on her, and that's when police walked into the house and found the body. The victim is a 74-year-old woman. Police found Spruell driving around the neighborhood, and that's when they arrested her.